I'm here with one of the coolest people and a five-time champion in his own right, Zab Super Judah. What do you think about Zab Judah? First of all, Dwan Blake.
Fucking legend.
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 Legend in Brooklyn and worldwide.
Legend.
Why legend?
He worked, put in that work. Come on, you're able to put in the work. See, the difference between the fighters now and the and Floyd and Zab and the people back then, quality opponents that they was fighting. They was fighting stone cold killers at a young age. So if they was able to pick and choose what they back then when they was young coming up, they'll still be on top right now.
We spoke before you were even supposed to spar Floyd. You spar Floyd. Next thing I know, everybody's saying these rumors, and I told them it's not true. Whatever happened in sparring that people have said that you dropped him?
I don't even know what's going on. I mean, the guy that made the room up, the guy had to clear it up.
Yeah, someone made it up?
I guess. We didn't make it up. I mean, whoever put that out there, I mean, that was their decision.
But how is sparring with Floyd? How good is it?
Sparring was good, man. Like I said, I got a newfound youth respect for the game again. I got a newfound hunger. As I stand here, I'm in top shape, superb shape, mentally, physically, and everything. You know what I mean? Like, he does work like no other athlete that I've ever known to do. I mean, it's not just saying this because it's Floyd on the camp and stuff. This is real talk. He does crazy stuff that
like
you would never. He'll work out for 3 hours, do everything, and then turn around and do the whole thing all over again.
Wow.
And no fighter does that with the same energy, the same speed, the same pace. I mean, you gotta take your hat off to that. You know what I mean?
May 2nd is coming up quickly.
Yeah.
There's a couple weeks. What's your prediction?
48-0.
How? Decision? Stoppage?
48-0.
Dusty's gonna win.
48-0.
You're a southpaw, Manny's a southpaw.
Yeah.
What does Floyd need to do to win?
Just be Floyd Mayweather. You know, he's in superb shape. He got great, fast hand speed. His defense is impregnable. His style is crazy right now. Like, you know what I mean? But one thing about most of it all, I look at his temperament as a person. He's uplifted. He's spirited. He's smiling. He's happy. You know, most guys when they're in this position, they're like, they mean, real mean and tough. And you know, he's chilling. He's cool. You know what I'm saying? I mean, he's having a great time with life, enjoying everything.
You're a Hall of Famer. You're a five-time champion, and you've achieved so much in boxing. Yet, you're still learning things from Floyd at this point of your career.
Yeah.
How do you explain that?
Like I said, the dedication of what he puts into the game. I mean, he reminded me, Zab, you know, we're born natural, talented, great fighters. But when you put that hard work and dedication into it at the same time, you get double pleasure out of it. I mean, look, we're making $140 million for 36 minutes.
That's
my brother. I mean, come on.
Nothing wrong with that. What would Zab Judah do with $200 million if you got that payday?
Well, let's see. First of all, probably going to buy half of Brooklyn. You know what I mean? I got to keep my rules with me.
Okay, take care of your people.
Yeah, take care of the people. And I don't know, man. I mean, just I don't even know. I never thought to even grasp and think stuff like that. But you know what I'm saying? I'm on the road for it. Right now, as I stand here in top superb shape, top superb condition, I will be 2015 champion of the world again. Trust me.